Bullish because sentiment is too bearish. Bearish because everyone is bullish about how bearish everyone is. Bullish. Bullish because everyone is getting bearish about how bullish everyone is because sentiment is too bearish. Bearish because too many people are bullish about there being too many people. Bearish on the fact that people that so many people are turning bullish. Because sentiment surveys are getting too bearish. Oh. Oh, man. Only in crypto.